Hello everyone, we are going to talk about the linear algebra and the first chapter is vectors and a vector is a directed distance and showed by a pipe. And a vector A we show like so. The vectors are of a directed distance, and its value is absolute below. We show as absolute below, and it is A. And that's A. Is normal or in R, real value. And the vectors has also arithmetic operation, and A plus B equals to B plus A, and A plus B multiplied by C is A C plus B C, and A plus B plus C is A C A. No, plus is A B plus. And A plus B plus C equals to A plus B plus C. And another is A multiplied by 0 is 0, and A plus minus A is 0. The arithmetic function is t is a real number multiplied by a plus b equal to t a plus t b, and multiplied by u a is t u multiplied by a, and t plus u multiplied by a equals to t a plus u a. By D it is dot. Is absolute A absolute D multiplied by cosinus theta, and the theta is angle between those two vectors. And A dot dot b, b a dot b plus a dot b. A vector in a space. A vector A in the space is equal to A x or x of A. X of A is x plus y I A E y plus of A is the Z. The composite A. A, X A, Y A, Z A are the composite of A. Then the length of A where x A up to plus y A covered by 2 and z A covered by 2 and then and this one is going to be this one AX BX plus AY BY plus AZ BZ. But we have a cross and multiplication is a vector. But the absolute value. Absolute value of B is absolute A, absolute B, multiplied by minus theta, when theta is the angle between A and B. Y, E, N, C, D, minus dx plus ab dx minus ax dt dy plus ax dy minus ay dx dt. Means that the cross multiplication between two vectors is a vector, and it represents the continent. A vector A is defined by AX, EX plus AY, EY is a vector. And in a plane, you have a vector. And it is E and it is E. This one is AX and this one is AY. And it is a direction. It is X axis and Y axis. Okay, next I am going to go through the matrix and determinants. It's very important to know, and see you.